Over at End Market Arena, Savannah Ghost Pirates looking for their second win in a row, hosting the Jacksonville Icemen. First period action, match knotted at one. Jordan Kaplan says, hey, not for long. Puts his team back on top with the team's second goal of the night, and the Ghost Pirates would take a 3-1 lead into the second. However, Ghost Pirates unable to hold on in this one, allowing four goals in the final two periods. The team looks to bounce back on Sunday against the Greenville Swamp Rabbits.